across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And here we have Russia against Wales. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beck on the side.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
can understand at times that the pace of the game pressures players into split-second decisions, and sometimes they just make the wrong one, and I think he would have been better placing that.
Second half. Russia.
Here we go again then. Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Russia have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other. Great grit for you.
No position to make that interception.
Russia come away with the win. A job really well done in all departments. A real sum of the parts team effort. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Well, listen, if you've got that kind of...